Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Trisha Sarkar, presently practicing at Partha, Hulimavo Banarghatta Road branch, and I'm basically a periodontist and an implantologist. And first of all, I would like to thank everyone for your support and the love for the videos we make, the informative and the educative video. We try to condense them in 4 to 5 minutes and make it to reach up to you. So today the main reason for me to make a video is not to discuss about any treatment plans. So few of my patients and many of you have asked me that I keep saying that we follow COVID protocols, but what exactly do they mean and what exactly we follow? So I will be explaining as what all the COVID protocols we have been following here. So what we do here is, first, when any new patient or anybody comes, that includes even the staff and the doctors as well of the particular clinic, so we sanitize and our temperatures are monitored every day. Once we enter the clinic, we see all the instruments what we use in the patient are autoclave, that is, they are sterilized. And they are packed in different pouches, not that they are just sterilized and kept it in the cloth or just kept it on the vessel. They are packed well, individually. Now coming to the operative room or the operative area, whenever each patient comes, our rooms get fumigated and our chairs and the instruments, even they get sterilized. So we take all the precautions which are required so that there is least, or there is, we try our maximum, our best, so that there is least amount of contamination. And yes, once we go again, we check the temperature, and the patient's temperature is monitored, and also they're sanitized. And slippers, we always tell them to put it out. So, and yes, there is another thing. To avoid too much of congestion in the clinic, we give a lot of gap between each appointments, so you can be well aware of that. And being doctor, I can tell you, we wear headgears, that is head cap, face shield or face mask, double mask, eyewear and PPE kits, and so does our assistants. So everything here is well monitored, well taken care of, and everything is followed according to the COVID protocols. So I think with this video I made myself clear as to what all things we are following in the clinic. So hopefully I happen to explain you the problem or clear your doubts which I have been asked by many of you. So we follow everything, and I hope to meet you soon and solve your problem. Thank you.